This video shows you how to view and edit saved orders. Log in to Paynear ONE app and select Saved Orders. Enter customer mobile number and select Go option. Saved orders are displayed along with the date. To view the item list, select Show Items drop down. To edit item list, select Edit Order option on the bottom right. You can now add, edit, and save your order to proceed for payment. Shutter.